Xavier McKinney, out 4 weeks with broken hand.